Firefighters in Germany are getting praise from animal lovers around the world after saving a very fat rat. An animal rescuer called the local volunteer fire department for backup when he couldn't free a sewer rat lodged in a manhole cover in Benchim. First spotted by a young girl, the rat had a lot of winter flab and was stuck at the hip in a small hole. The eight or so firefighters managed to free the rat, who was unharmed and released into a park with use of a fixation rod and elbow grease. After the animal rescue group shared details of the rescue on Facebook, it was also captured by a body camera. Hundreds of supportive comments rolled in. It probably helps that the rat played well for the camera. A widely shared photo shows the animal, still lodged, looking up at the camera with its mouth open, in an apparent plea for help. Others pointed out that officials in some German cities are trying to kill sewer rats with poison bait, but even animals that are hated by many people deserve respect.